Alright guys, so this is take two of our playthrough of Legend of the Mystical Ninja. Well, I tried streaming this last night, but my connection was simply not good enough to be able to do it effectively, and since apparently, well, too few people were around to watch it anyway, I might as well just start over from the beginning, and I've been farming some money. Like, aside from yesterday's stream, so I have a password here that I intend to use to not have to farm any money during this playthrough, so that I can actually progress a bit faster. So, okay, let's go. Yeah, but here I won't have a choice, though, because I need those sandals. I can't do without. I need enough money before I can move forward. Actually, the highest level of weapon, the yo-yo, is not my favorite at all, so, but I think I saw a woman at the edge of the screen. Shit, fuck. I think that's twice already. This happened. Here's one. I think that's enough. Should be able to buy everything that I need. It's too bright, this. Yeah, of course, we haven't had any sunlight all day long. And now, because I decided to stream, I'm gonna have some. Okay. Like so. That's better. I wanted to avoid the fireball, but I ended up in the bamboo. Well, it's just as well that I got hit before. 4 because I prefer that weapon, actually.
For this boss fight.
Weird, I always thought there was something hidden there, but okay. Let me think, it's the B button, yeah, for the map. There is one dead end that I didn't fully explore. Yeah, like this? Yeah, okay. Okay. I got an extra life in the process. Get hit a couple of times before, so... Oh, I didn't lose any? I thought you lost them whenever you got hit, but... Ah. Something's wrong in Edo, action must be taken. Goemon and Ebisumaru leave for Shikoku Island to meet Koban, the cat boss. I refuse to call them by their English names. They only ever were called that once in this one game in the West and never again, so it's not even a legit Western name. I get the feeling this isn't the right way. Yeah, or it might be, I guess. Is there a... Yeah, way north. Ah! Old lady! Okane, okane. No? No secret passage around here? No? Okay. Or maybe it's only when I get hit outside of the platform sequences that I lose my sandals. Kind of feels that way. Because I got hit a couple of times during the previous level, I think. Ah! Across a golden statue of a cat, be sure to take it. You'll get plenty of life energy. But. Yeah, I think this is the right way. What's this? I have no idea how to play the lottery. I don't understand a single thing about it. Okay, I think this is it. Yeah. Beating up dogs. Yes, I am. It's kind of the goal of the game. Well, not beating up dogs, obviously, but. Dangerous territory, be careful, proceed with caution. You must be Command Kid's partner. Come on, I'm ready for you. Let's fight it out right now. Jump over here. Okay, there we go. And so, like I said before, I have a password that I kept from yesterday so that I don't have to farm money for the next section. Thanks. Thank you. Goemon and Ebisumaru encountered the Yotoko army and did away with them. Now they must go to Awaji Island to take care of the Otafu army, wicked kidnappers of helpless people. Yeah, this is the amusement park, so I will walk all the way to the checkpoint and then load up my other save file so that I don't have to redo all the farming of money that I did yesterday. I will load up. Well, I have the password, but I can either re-input it manually. Yeah, but I'm gonna do it so that it looks at least legit. Okay. Let's reset things. And also, so that if anyone else watching this on YouTube perhaps afterwards wants to steal a password and keep it for themselves as well, then they're free to do so. Okay, 5 plus 1 DD L lowercase x h z v $50,000. That way I don't have to redo the whole thing. Yeah, I'm gonna play it just for the example, but I don't understand a single thing about this. Which group would you like? Tiger, cow, turtle, bird? Which set would you like? D. I won, but I don't know why. D7? Ah no, there I lost. Oh, okay, yeah, I suppose I... Yeah, I lost anyway, unless it's the bird, maybe? No? Ah no, okay. Wait. Yeah, but it's completely random anyway, so, that's not... I don't find this very interesting. It's not the best minigame in the game. That's the takeaway, right? Yeah. Okay, but I don't need anything from there. Well, I suppose I don't need this then. How about joining the Otafu army? You can have fun while making lots of money. Okay, yeah, the far left one, I know what it is. This one's the TV quiz. Welcome to the quiz house. My name is Shimopi of Quizmaster. Question number one.
What weapon? Dish? No, I know, okay.
Yeah, it's very badly translated to English, even in the official translation.
What was the name of... Ah, fuck's sake, I wasn't quick enough. These guys are too quick.
Don't win my money, you. Next question. Who did the Lantern Man...
Next question. How many arms did...
Next question. What? Oh, shit.
Yeah, I suppose the question was the boss of Zone 1 a man or a woman?
Next question. How...
$100. Yeah, I think it was a question how... How much money does Commander Cat give you at the end of Zone 1? Or something.
Well, it's not like I need the money, but I just wanted to display this on stream.
Okay, let's see what is in the next one.
Oh, it's the Game Center, I think.
Game Center-X.
First one, wow, you have to know everything to beat this part. Well, they only ask you... Good afternoon, Jack. Yeah, they only ask you questions about the first two zones to which you have been before. That's what it is. Yeah, they don't ask you questions about... like, things that take place later on in the game, no. Good thing, too. But there aren't many different questions either. There's like... I don't know. 10 different questions, maybe? It's not very elaborate. It's just an optional mini-game within the bigger game, so...
I wonder if Konami ever made a brick breaker kind of a game like this one that they would actually put this within this game.
Lasers, but I'd like to keep them for when there is like only one or two pieces left. When it's way harder to aim.
Shoot the laser now.
And you don't win anything for doing this. It's just a small distraction from the main game itself. It's just like a tiny distraction, as is the other mini game that I'm going to be playing right now. Let's play Gradius.
Bye. Well, I already lost. Tell you what, I'm going to try it again. You only get one life, and you only get to play the first game. Gradius is probably your favorite horizontal shmup series apart from the cave games. Are there any horizontal shmup series from Cave? Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Well, what is the name of that one? Death Smiles, right? I think that was a Cave game. I think, off the top of my head, I'm not sure. I should have caught the missiles instead of what I did. Akai Katana, Death Smiles, and Death Smiles 2, and Pro Gear. Aye, okay. Yeah, because, well, they are more known for their vertical shmups than for their horizontal ones, I guess. Way better. Now I can more easily shoot what is on the ground than what is on the ceiling. Probably. No 5,000 points for going under the mountain here. No, what did I do? I wasn't supposed to pick that one. I am more at a disadvantage than anything else now. Destroy the core! Going to turn orange? Oh no, okay, I got it. I got it in the end. Well, game clear, you only get to play the first level, of course. It's not supposed to be Gradius, the whole Gradius experience within a Goemon game. And in the second Goemon game, you actually get to play the second level of Xexex, I believe, if my memory is correct. I like XXX. It's a shame it never got a proper console port. Unless you count, I think, on the PSP, on a certain collection. Maybe on the Gradius collection on the PSP. I think XXX was on there. Yeah, that's you just bet on high or low, and you double your bet. That's all it is. Yeah, let's try this. Let's try the fast one. Why not? Thank you. I knew I could get a perfect on this. I couldn't manage it last night, but I can. Okay. Well, I actually made back more money than I spent so far. The Otafu Army Base is in the center of Yamato. Yeah, I know. Let's see what else is in there. Welcome, this is the concentration game. Oh yeah, why not? Like I said on the last night's stream, I do prefer the, yeah, it's not an NES by the way, it's a Super NES, but... I do prefer the Gambare Goemon 2 version of this minigame. No, that's cheating. No! It's not me playing here, by the way, it's the CPU. He's gonna get them all. Yeah, there seems to be a pattern to it as well. Well, I guess I get a chance. Let's see. If it's, yeah, if it's like I think it is. Yeah, from there on out, it's easy. But there isn't always a pattern. Yes, I do have an Omitsu card. Yay! Well, I did make back more than I spent, so I guess it's okay. And I wish I figured that out without the CPU figuring out before me. Let's bet big money on the biggest odds. Let's see. Let's bet a bit on everything. At least, even if I don't make back what I spent, I'm sure to make some money. Come on! 2-5. Yeah, but I only got... I spent so much and I only made back 20, so... well, okay, that's horse bets for you. Okay, enough mini-games now. Yeah, there's more than a small parodious reference there. That's all you get for doing that. Spend some money. Well, can I actually carry more than 4? Because I don't see the number going up anymore. We all know, so it's probably best not to spend too much money on those and without being sure. What's the inn? Yeah, as usual, I think this was the first occurrence of the inn where if you buy the cheapest one, you get holes in the floors and spider webs or like cobwebs in the corners and that sort of thing. Like, to show really how cheap the room is. If you cheap out on the price, well, that's what you get. Yeah, I think there is a secret passage. Yeah, okay, there we go. I remembered it. No, not that way. Not that way either. Let me check. No, nothing hidden there? No? Ah, you're not supposed to hit the deers. How about some martial arts trainings? If you work hard, I'll teach you my jutsu. You will only be allowed to use jutsu in this zone, but it would be very valuable to you. Fight up, fight up, fight up, fight up, fight up. Yeah, you get to transform into something, I can't remember. But stop, I will give you the special power I promised. Nope, that's not how it is. Press start then. Yeah, okay, there we go. But you can only do it in the side-scrolling sections. Like in the platforming sequences, is what I should be saying. No, I know that place. There's no other shop or something? So I can buy armor? Oh yeah, maybe here. Yeah, I thought there was something in there. Mode 7! Back the way you came, but you walk on the ceiling. Yeah, Yeah, I think these spikes, even if you touch them from the side, it does damage to you, I think. Ah, shit, I thought I was only supposed to hit them once. Checkpoint. I think you should not be going there. Yeah, the exit is there instead. I think it sends you back quite a long way if you go in the other direction. Not waiting for these bombs to fall from the ceiling. Let's get out of there. Oh, come on. Oh, this is Yae. Before she got her green hair in subsequent games. I don't know if it's the first game she appears in or not. And I know she doesn't become a playable character until the third Super Famicom game, I think. She isn't in the first two, that's for sure. She is in the fourth one, but I can't remember if she was in the third one. I think she must have been. Oh, not you. I can't remember. I remember reading somewhere that the baby in the crib, I guess, she's shooting. Like this, it's a reference to something, but I can't remember what exactly. can't remember what is in these other halls. Oh yeah, that's supposed to be where you get a password if you want to continue later. I didn't even get to use my superpower on the previous stage. Oh well. I can't even remember if any of them is really useful, and I can't remember to what number each corresponds. So. Ninjas. Don't fall down. Would be quite unfortunate. Come on, I'm touching them from the side. That shouldn't count. Ah! I forgot that they walk on the ground, these. Wait a minute. Isn't there... Yeah. No? I thought there was something supposed to be hidden there. Okay. Ah! No! Display still says 4 lives despite the fact that I just lost one, so I guess it's still counting those that I bought, like, beyond those 4. Because I think I must have had 6 at that point. Thank you. Sun. Special for you to have come all this way to see me. What is it you seek? Ah, you're searching for somebody. Go to Dragon Pond in the land of Izumo. The white mirror will show you the way. That's right, it's my latest invention. I'll send you to Izumo instantly in my miracle transport machine. And by miracle transport machine, he means a cannon. The old man's miracle transport machine was not so miraculous. It went haywire with Goemon and Ebisumaru in it. Now no one knows where they are. Tengu Mountain. Yeah, that's the area. I think this is the area of the game where they censored something. There was a striptease parlor or something, and that was censored. And there was also a sideshow where Ebisumaru just does a dance and farts at the end, and they censored that too. I put the video of this on my YouTube channel. That's on the Japanese version. Right here, but the version I'm playing here is in English, so that's not in this version. That was taken out. Now, the thing is, with this town, it's quite big. So it's easy to get lost. I can't remember in which game it is that you can actually upgrade your health bar by going to the Honsen, but I can't remember which one it is. Oh, I can move on straight to the next section, okay. Onore Saru! Was a Tengu, I think. Right there. Oh yeah, they are, yeah. What do I do? Oh, okay. Ah, yeah, you're supposed to go now. I hate these blind jumps. Because you don't know what's below. Now what? What? Am I supposed to go down? Oh, wait. Wait, but no, I just went back. I can't go up, it seems. Ah, no, you have to let the platform take you on the to the other side. Yeah, I remember now. Okay. I got it. Yeah, like so. Okay. Ah, but no, you get sent back to the previous section that way. Ah, yeah, now I'm all the way back to the bottom. Ah. Fuck's sake! And now I'm all the way at the top, so... I still get sent back, what the fuck? So you have to exit to the top left, I guess. Hello, Jake87711. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, so you have to come out of the screen at the top left. Alright. Ah, that's Kabuki. Very good, as you can see. fuck's sake. And it's not dead, obviously. It's a good thing I came with a whole lot of food with me to heal myself, because, yeah, that was abysmal. Oh well, but at least I got through that section. That's on the Super Famicom. Well, that's the Super Nintendo version, so it's being it's the Western version, it's the Super NES version, not the Super Famicom version. But well, it's a game of that generation, not the Famicom itself. White mirror. Can't quite remember that. For that spot in the game. Okay. Mm-hmm. something to eat. Well, if he has the one with the lightning, that's one that could be useful. I think it's number two. He doesn't have it. I can't remember what number three is. Fi, dot, fi, dot, fi, dot, fi, dot. Okay. Which one is it again? It's the sort of Superman kind of a superpower where you can actually fly for a limited amount of time. Ah! Torobo! Yeah, they are in the N64 game, these guys, as well. Yeah, that's pretty useless. Okay, yeah, that's where I should be going to get a password, but let's move on. I can't remember that area too much. Do these guys jump out? No. Ah, wait. Okay, I got to the other side. Now what? Yeah, sometimes it seems like I'm hitting them, but nothing happens. You absolutely can't touch the water. Checkpoint. Oh no. Oh no, what is it? What is this? What is this? But if I wanted to make things easier. Hold on. What button is this again? That one. It doesn't last long, though. That's the thing. I have to go in the water there, I think. There's no choice. The white mirror is ahead. Only those admitted by me, Hakuryu, shall pass. Ah, the dragon? The white dragon. Thank you. Wait, can you attack while flying? No. No, you absolutely can't. Okay, yeah, so it's pretty useless then. Shouldn't have invested money in this. No. Fuck's sake! That guy's annoying. It's a good thing I have all that money so I can spend on food and armor and that sort of thing. I know all. I know why you've come. The one you search for, Princess Yuki, is in a land far from here. She's in the far kingdom of South Ryukyu. She's waiting to be saved. If you have the power, you will be able to rescue her. Who's that supposed to be in the boat? Yaya has blue hair in this game, so I don't know if it's her. If it's supposed to be her. Princess Yuki is in the kingdom of Ryukyu. But something sinister awaits there for Goemon and Hepizumaru. Unfortunately, there is no turning back now. And that's very simplistic as a title. Save Princess. It's not very well translated. A lot of the subtleties of all the text in Japanese are just thrown out of the window. And as I recall, I think this is really the last area in the game where you can actually make some decent money by playing minigames. Nah, I'm not investing in those anymore. I'm not even using them. There is not much point. Wait, I just went there, didn't I? Oh, don't you need a book to understand them? I can't remember now. I think you need to buy a dictionary or something to understand the inhabitants of this island. A lot of masked Hania carpenters have come here. They must be doing major renovations at the castle. This island is controlled by King Ryukyu. Isn't there a secret passage in one of these? Uh-huh. Yeah, and in that one too. Well, I've got a nice big health bar now. But I'd like to find a shop where I can buy more armor and that sort of thing, if I can. If the game will let me, that is. And I still need that dictionary, so... Because I think even if I want to see the king now, I think he wouldn't want to talk to me, or like I couldn't understand what he says or something. No, I just went there. Wait, can't I go further south? No? No, that's the save point. Fuck's sake! Yeah, that's another one of those idiots. What gives? Is there no shop in this place? Nah, that's the that's the dojo, yeah, shall we say. Their projectiles are so annoying! Yeah, that's the mini game. Right there. That's one of the guys that I can't understand. Okay. No. Where's the damn shop? Fuck's sake. I'm so slow now, look at this. Or is it in... Oh, maybe through one of those doors, maybe. I know, that's another dojo. Actually, I think the Superman power would not be too much for this area coming up. If he has it, that would be a good one to have. Nah, it's not this one, obviously. It's the other one. Well, I'll do without then. I guess. Arrgh! Ah, here's a dictionary. Yeah, they say text. But, yeah, it's the dictionary that allows you to understand what the other guys are saying. Stock up on those, they're important. Buy the cheapest piece of food available. Okay. Okay, now I suppose I have to speak to one of those guys that I couldn't understand before. I saw the Hania carpenters going off with a beautiful woman. Uh-huh. That sounds like a clue, right? We're on to something. Then there were two more houses like that one. That's the Judo Dojo, I think. Yep. Mm-hmm. because there's a lot of cheap jump that you have to make in the upcoming section, and I think it will be more easy if I can just fly. I've got enough scrolls stocked up so I can do it 8 times. So that should be enough. They call the stone statues surrounding the castle Caesars. Whoa, okay. That's completely useless to me. Hurry, go to the castle and meet the gink. Okay, well, I had to go to come back to the dojo anyway. Territory, be careful, proceed with caution. And now I can actually understand the king. I'm King Ryukyu. This castle has been overrun by a band of thieves. Thieves. I believe they are planning a wicked scheme. There is no time to waste. One of the statues surrounding the castle leads to an escape tunnel. He must stop their awful plot at all costs. Really? Yeah, but I believe you cannot enter that tunnel until you speak to the king in that manner. I think it's something that you have to trigger first. It has to be that one, I think. Daruma? Okay, I had to get hit at some point. Oh, that's cheap! I hate these, and Konami are the crown champions of this kind of thing. With Castlevania being knocked back into a pit. Now it won't help that I'm losing my patience. Okay, they roll. Wait, do I have to go through a... Wait. Ah, yeah, okay. I was like, wait, where is the exit? They like to trap you. Yeah, obviously, it's just a tad too low. And then it respawns. And in the end, I didn't use my Superman kind of power. And then it just flies away. Oh. Ah, yeah, that's true. Yeah, it's not the end of the stage. Yeah. So I can still use my Superman power. I should equip it, by the way, but not like this. Okay. Gonna be way easier if I just do it that way. It saves me the hassle of using the platforms. Yeah, you know what? I might as well use it because otherwise I won't be able to afterwards. Not easy. Ah, shit. There's an easy way, but I can't remember it. Oh, okay, well, there we go. It wasn't that hard. Princess Yuki, thank goodness. Oh, no! I'm the great Hanya Shogun. Into the dungeon with you. Just when you think this is over. Okay. Final story. Zone 9. And then it's the end of the game. Why are you in such a place? Counterfeiters are working from inside this castle. I'll get you out of here as soon as I can. Well, there you go. As soon as you can. The Red King is probably in a jail somewhere in this castle. Wasn't there a... Or do I have that confused with a different game? Yeah, maybe. This area actually reminds a lot of the very first stage of the second Famicom game. And the music reminds me of another Goemon game as well, but can't remember which one. Oh well, I might as well buy them now that I think about it, since this is the last area anyway and I have so much money. It's as good as being able to keep it for forever. I only get to pick one. And I didn't exactly pick the most useful one either. No, because I don't have enough health. Yeah, because the training drains your health. And if your health isn't high enough, then you can't train. No, that's what it is. Yeah, okay. I got it. That's true. And both dojo are, like, right next to one another. Well, I'd like to train more, but, where can I actually replenish my health? They didn't even put a restaurant or anything like this close by. Well, there's a shop, alright. To go back and forth just to get some jutsu that I might not even use, that's going to be a big waste of time, so I won't. I might as well write it down, just in case. Thank you. you write down a password for any video game like this, you really have to pay attention you don't misspell anything. Because from one letter wrong, the entire password won't work. Okay. Let's continue then. That still doesn't tell me where I'm supposed to be going, but... Ah, okay. Yeah, it's kind of reminiscent. It's kind of the music from the very first stage of the first Goemon game on the Famicom. Within this first stage of the second game on the Famicom. That's kind of what it is. I'm the ruler of this castle. The castle was overrun by the Hanyas. If they are allowed to continue, it will be the end for all of us. There is a secret passage in the wall of the prison you are in. It will lead you out. I'm counting on you, Kid Ink. Or Goemon, rather. Yeah, so there was a secret passage there, even though I couldn't find it before. But maybe it only shows after you've talked to the Shogun. So maybe it's that way. It's quite possible that it's something that needs to be flagged in memory before you can actually go that way, no? Okay. This is dangerous territory. Be careful, proceed with caution. I might as well use my projectiles. It's easier. And, well, it's the end of the game after this stage, so it's not like I'm going to need that money in the future. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Don't want to let that go. Yeah, that's the thing that I, trained to get. Well, actually, it's not so bad. You just get to run through like this. It's easier, I guess. This is terrible. The band of thieves. Thaves! Why do they insist on... It's like twice the same mistake. Why do they insist on spelling it wrong like that way? With this thing? Or is it simply that when it jumps like this, it kills the enemies? Yeah, this is where Superman would have come in handy. Or more like Super Goemon, I guess. Saying Superman. Ah! Okay. Ah, yeah, you get to refight some of the bosses. Jump. Come on, jump. Yeah, no Yaya coming out of it this time. I kinda remember what you have to do. Although it's not easy. No, it's on the head of the lion that you have to send it back, or whatever it is. It's a good thing I had all these helmets, sort of. Yeah, but it's not over, obviously. The end of the game, I think. Ha 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 ha! If you come any closer, the princess gets it. The great general shogun has no rivals. Well, that's not what the deal was. You promised that Princess Yuki would be released. That's why I helped you. You're on your own now. Please wait. Without your power, I'm nothing but a helpless old man. Well, don't come any closer. Take one more step to Princess's history. I told you not to come any closer. Stop, I said. Ah, no. And there you go. That's Legend of the Mystical Ninja for you. Peach would never manage that guy. Ah, there you go. I'll definitely be playing the others, the other games, I mean. But, what was I going to say? Yeah, the second game is being fan-translated, but, well, there isn't exactly very frequent news about how the fan translation is coming along. So, because, well, I don't want to stream the second game and then find out, like, 2 days later that finally the fan translation is getting released, so yeah, when is it coming out, by the way? Has there been any news? I haven't checked in a couple weeks. Let's see. There hasn't been any activity on the forum thread on romhacking.net since late August 2017. Yeah, 2017, sorry. So, I can't tell. Because I really want to keep streaming these, but, if there's a chance that I might be able to stream the second game in English, well, I'd like to take on that chance. I hope that we get to see the fan translation soon enough. Oh well. Well, that's the end of this stream then. I managed to play the whole game in one sitting at the very least. Okay guys, have a good rest of the day. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.